All right. If you have a big goal or a big vision or a big major purpose in life, the first step is to surround yourself or hang with the person that is already doing what it is that you want to do. If you are not able to get direct access to that person, you don't have their phone number or their address, you don't know where they live, read the book that they have published or listen to the audios that they have made too, and videos, and do what you can to take notes and keep that information going throughout your head, because you'll start getting ideas as well. And when you read a book, here's something that's good about reading a book, is you read it the first time. That's the first impression. And when you read something for the second time, or even the third or fifth and onward, you see something in that chapter when you went back to read it in a different way. And you have a better insight on it as well, better perception. Now, if you were to read that book, and just for your own sake of, absorbing the information, to record yourself reading it, you have a better, and then you're able to get a better understanding as instead of reading it just sitting down, when you have audios, period, you can listen to during your downtime, as Dave Wood put it. And then you go on and, if you were to play your audio that you recorded of yourself while you're scanning, looking at the text, that's another impression. So it's all of this repetition that's going to help you to work through your subconscious mind. This is information that you're reading that you like. So if you're reading something, you're experience something that you like and it hits you emotionally, it's going to your subconscious mind repetitively, chances are you're going to start moving in that direction, all right? And you'll have a better way of, carrying out the action steps. So the point of this video is to listen to those who are successful, surround yourself with those who are successful, and keep and do what you can to stay with that information. Inside of Empower Network, we have the weekly Monday night calls, or the Empower Hour, and we have the Inner Circle audios, Mastermind audios that you're able to get a hold of. And those are one of the commitments, is to listen to audios at least an hour, and the second one is absorbing from books, reading books, all right? So those are two. So I wanted to show you a video of people who are successful, for internet marketers who want to make it big on the internet. Click the link below and you'll be taken straight to the blog post where you can take a look at this video. I just got done seeing it. It's about 4 minutes long. You go on and click the link and I will meet with you in another video.